My favourite film at the moment is Mamma Mia. But I'd also be very tempted to watch more or less any version of Pride and Prejudice as well.
How many times have you seen Mamma Mia?
Oh, quite a few.